Claudine, ¿estás aquí conmigo?
Show Gamers, ahora te traigo esto que es muy nuevo, que espero que te suscribas, espero que lo disfrutes y espero que vayas a verlo. Sí, así como lo ves, amigo mío, amiga mía, si te gustan los games, este es un canal para ti. Se llama Arthur Gaming PC. Es un canal espectacular, lleno de muchas sorpresas, en donde se tocan muchos juegos de computadora y muchas variaciones más. Wow. Créeme que está increíble la manera en que juega los juegos Arthur. Y sobre todo, como toca la temática de estos, nos va envolviendo, nos va llenando de los misterios, las gráficas que tienen los juegos, y lo más importante, que nos da los datos de cómo se juega, de todo el puzzle y cómo lo tenemos que desarrollar o desenvolver. No te lo pierdas, suscríbete a Arthur Gaming PC, un muy buen canal. Buenas tardes, buenas noches, buenos días, dependiendo la hora que nos estés mirando. Soy tu amiga de las Amitis y te traigo un video sensacional. Nos va a arrancar. Mejor, ¿sabes qué? Comenzamos. Así como lo ves, este video es sensacional. Aquí tengo conmigo al lado la protagonista de toda esta historia que se ha venido desmarmajando, tan misteriosa, tan intrigante y sobre todo tan interesante. Porque no me vas a decir que no, el tener energía en las muñecas es algo sobrecogedor, muy interesante y sobre todo de suspenso, que eso es lo que quiero captar o dejar en ti, las dos cosas. Así que sin nada más que agregar, esta niña y yo hicimos una investigación que quedó de lujo. Quiero que la vayas a ver. I hope you like this video. I'm thank you with you again to be here with me in this channel, your channel, about paranormal vessels and paranormal things around my house and my life. I hope you can watch until the end and see this little girl in action. So, let's go to watch. Vamos a ver. Pijamas. Did you like it? Oh my gosh. Thank you so very much. Did you saw that I made it with all my love? The pijamas? Can you use the bowl or the other meters to give me a sign? Please, can you do it for me? ¿Y qué le gusta la lámpara?
Híjole. Put it off, Claudine. Thank you. Can you light the other meters? The meters, not the lamp. Dice que sí con la lámpara. Okay, put it off. But I would like to see if you can use the other meters. Could you do it for me? She said yes. But I think I have to remove the lamp in order to see if she can light the other ones. Do you like to be outside? She's pretty active with the lamp. Es muy activa con la lámpara. Hoy le hice su pijama. Sí. Y creo que era necesario que le pusiera yo su pijamita. I think it was very necessary to do something for her, because with the new pyjamas I taking care of the vessel. Okay. Okay, let's do something, Claudine. Real quickly, I'm going to remove the lamp. Okay. And I'm gonna set the pot. Esta vez yo prendí la pelota. This time I was the one that moved the pot. Okay. Okay. There it goes. Now, Claudine. Can you use one of those devices that you have beside to show me if you are here, please? Thank you. Oh, wow. Can you say something to me with many sincerely about if you like the pajamas through one of the meters? Can you say yes through the meter, Claudine, please? Can you like one of the meters? If you like the pajamas that I made for you today. Si te gustó la pijama que hice hoy, ¿puedes prender un meter? Se apagó uno porque tiene en automático, se apaga. Estoy lejos de ella. Déjame prenderlo, espérenme. Ahí está. Ok. You see the new mirror that I put there? The one that made beep, Claudine? Can you be able to touch it and say hi through the mirror? Could you help me making it beep? Please? Can you touch one of the meters? I would like to speak with you through the meters. I know something. Okay, I changed the meter. Now she's lighting the bowl. Thank you, Claudine. Thank you, Mommy. Thank you so very much. Do you like to be outside a little bit? Do you like to be outside, Mommy? Can you light the mirror that you have in the middle of your legs? Can you say hi through that mirror? ¿Puedes prender ese mirror? Por favor, ¿lo puedes tocar? ¿O el otro? Es que es tan real, pero tan real, que yo me quedo sorprendida y no pasa investigación ni día que no me choquee su manera de expresarse, su manera
de darse, y es, no tengo palabras, I have no words how to express how I feel when I do an investigation with her and how it's going about all the things that she's capable to do. I am amazed, and sometimes I still in shock, because it's a great spirit and you never know.
Okay, I change the meters again to see if it works like this. Can you touch the meter, Claudine? It's moving. Meter on the bullet. Can you make it beep, mommy? Could you give me that surprise about the meter? Move the meter, mommy. Can you touch one of the meters for me? My camera is blinking. Are you a good presence, Claudine? Are you a good spirit? Can you make a flash on the meter for a yes? Oh, she's moving the bullet. No mueve lo que uno quiere. Ellos mueven lo que ellos quieren. Trabaja muy bien con todos, pero cuando le gusta a uno, no la saco de ahí. Can you tell me if you like your new pajamas? You just let me know. Movió el, está moviendo este. Could you tell me through the mirror if you like your pajamas? Do you would like to wear your pajamas forever, Claudine? Voy a dejar mover la bala. Okay, está moviendo este. Thank you, Claudine. This one. Thank you, Mama. I'm seeing some orbs. I don't know. Could you give me one orb? Can you show me one? Do you wanna go with me to make investigations, Claudine? Do you wanna go with me and your vessel? Can I take your vessel with me? Can you see just through a vessel? Through a meter? Thank you so very much.
Como te puedes fijar, compré un aparato nuevo. Y ese aparato, lejos de hacerlo a un lado, lejos de pensar, no, pues a lo mejor sí, a lo mejor no, lo vaya a usar o me vaya a servir o no, porque tú compras un aparato con la esperanza de usarlo, de poder demostrar a través de él las medidas de lo que es el campo electromagnético de ellas. Entonces, cuando tienes el aparato en tus manos, lo sacas de la caja y empiezas a reaccionar, es ahí donde la sorpresa se vuelve inédita. Y aparte de todo eso, el aura misteriosa de cómo lo maneja se vuelve increíble.
Ok, another try. Claudine, you have a meter beside you. Mi cámara está blinqueando. Could you tell me through the mirror if you like it, your pijama? Could you show me? Just with one blink, can you touch it? Please? Ok. Can you touch the ball, maybe?
Está con la cámara.
Mira, no la sé, ¿viste? Mira. La oscurece y la aclara, mira. Mira. Claudine, can you touch the mirror, mommy? I don't know if you can see, but she's playing with my camera. She's making many blinks on my camera image. Está jugando con la cámara porque me la oscurece y me la aclara. Pero bastante, bastante, bastante. Ahora está con la bala. ¿Ven? Now she's with the bullet. Thank you, mama. Thank you. Did you wanna be with me in my investigation? You wanna go with me? Can you say yes to the mirror? Bueno, pues aprende la bala. Now she's flashing the bullet. I'm still with my camera. Can you give me one sign that you are here with me? Through the mirror or through the ball? Please, Claudine. Can you just touch the mirror one time and we will go to the investigation? You wanna go with me? Can I take you with me? I mean your vessel. Can you go with me? When you take out of the box one new device, you expect that it will be working in the same way with all your vessels. You never know what is going to happen. But in this case, after I unboxed the device and I was working with her, oh surprise, she gave me another and amazed shock.
Oh, wow.
Let's go to see. Okay, I'm gonna do the change of the mirror. This is completely off, and it doesn't make any interference on this one. And I'm pretty far away. My camera is still flashing. I don't know why. And I think she's using this mirror. I'm gonna put it here. And I'm gonna put this here. Wow, it was high. Vamos a ver si acá. Uy, está prendiendo el otro, ¿va? Si lo blinquea, ¿va? Este no se quiere acomodar. Ya llegó. Can you flash the mirror, mama? Can you make it be? Only one time, and we will go to the investigation, promise. Look, promise. Can you make a beep on the mirror? Can you just make one big beep on this one? I would like you to use this one. Let's see, like this. Hey, there you go. Could you help me with that one? Ya me voy para atrás. Ahí estoy. Bien lejos. Could you flash some of the mirrors, Claudine? You would like to make some. It's like a, if she wants to start, but something is stopping her. Es como si quisiera empezar a usar el no lo sabe usar, pero es como si quisiera usarlo y todavía no supiera cómo. no sé dónde ponérselo. Pero está acá. Ahí estuvo. Thank you, mama. Thank you, pretty. Thank you, beautiful baby. Thank you, my baby. Oh, my gosh. Ahora el otro. See? This little girl is amazing. And she's super happy with the new pijamas. Le hice la pijama con mucho amor, con mucho corazón. Y esta fue la respuesta de que está contenta con su pijama. Ya, movió el otro, mira. Thank you, Claudine. You know that I love you. Mira, me muevo, ya viste, Cami. Thank you, Claudine. Do you know that I love you? That I love you so very much. Do you know it? Do you know it, mamita? Mira, me dice que sí. Thank you, mamacita. I love you.
Espero que te haya gustado mucho el video, espero que te sea interesante cada vez cómo vamos descubriendo, en este caso con Claudine, cómo se comporta la energía, cómo nos va dando la vista de su manera de actuar, de ser, de moverse, y así nos ayuda cada vez más para ir descubriendo todos los misterios que en el área paranormal nos podemos encontrar. I hope you like this video, because each time when I give her a new device, everything is a huge surprise. We never know what is going to happen, but in this case, she is able to give us each time a shock moment. Suscríbete, Arthur Gaming PC. Allá te veo. Te veo para la próxima, no te lo pierdas. Más investigaciones, más casos en envases. Y sobre todo, más suspenso y más conocimiento del lado paranormal. I hope you stay with me in these investigations that are pretty interesting. Because it's not only about the paranormal side. It's about how it is, how could it be, and each time we discover a new things. So keep in touch, and I see you for the next time. Bye-bye. Do you want to make more video with me? Do you want to be the star of the video? If you want to be the star of the video, make a beep in the other one, in the new one. Put it in red, touch it. You can do it. If you wanna be the star of my video, please touch it, Claudine. The other one. The one that you have on your chest. See the one that you have on your chest? If you wanna be the star of my video, can you touch it? One more time, please. You can do it, you can do it. More strongly, you can make it beep. Wow. Thank you. You are gonna be the star of my video. For sure, I promise you. Everybody loves you. Everybody loves you. The people that know you, love you already. Many people say that you are amazing and a beautiful, beautiful little girl. Thank you for being with me, and thank you for all the love that you show and all your strength. Muchas gracias por estar conmigo. Gracias por enseñarnos que estás aquí. Y gracias por ese amor tan bonito. I love you, mamá.